So check out this guy. He is really good. I can almost smell the hot dogs and taste the Mountain Dew from when my dad used to take me to auctions as a little kid. It was my favorite thing. I would always get a hot dog, some popcorn, and a Mountain Dew. See all the Amish people sitting there. This looks like a Mountain Dew horse auction. And in the Amish, or to the Amish people, good auctioneer, it's kind of like a musician or a rock star. People show up just to hear them sell stuff. Yeah, this takes me back.